women.
So they're
trying to force out the teachers to move there next year.
Yeah, well, I don't heard about them. They need them. They're gonna find them, fire them all.
They're going to be trying to bring in places with brand new teachers with no experience. So.
Then that's going to be best. Yeah.
That's not fair for the teachers that we have right now. Some of the teachers we have right now are awesome.
Especially because Ellie's parents have been talking about how good you guys have been over the last 2 years for test scores.
So
and that's the work that we've been doing together. Now they're picking up the teachers. Just making it so sexy.